The match's turning point came after 72 minutes. Kelly Smith linked up neatly with fellow sub Carla Humphrey, but was hacked down by Abby Holmes, which resulted in a red card and a serious-looking injury for the Gunners legend, whose match lasted barely 10 minutes.